Hey guys, Pennadaily here, and welcome back to Let's Play Transiruby. Oh, that was nice. In the last episode, we started exploring the sunken city of... Well, we explored further in the sunken city of illusion, found a couple of holographic keys, and the doors they went to. Thank you! And some weird-ass puzzles. Oh look! A holographic key door. And got lost, because... Yeah, you know how I am. Okay. There are hidden blocks there. Yes, I'll need to find a key of the same color. Luckily, we have one. I don't know why I bothered. Oh well. And now... Luckily. Okay, this one is a bit of a thing, if I remember correctly. So. There. That won't work, so. Right. This one's tough. We're gonna move on for a bit, just. Oh, that was silly. Let's go back here. Alright. I'm still thinking about... Oh, that was good. I do love that, though. That there's hidden blocks there. So, let's just see what's beyond here, because I'm kind of stumped at the moment. A transship. Eh, it was worth it. Okay, oi. I may have to just go look this stupid thing up. I solved it! Oh, I'm an idiot. Not like you didn't all know that, but... I am not sure if I'm gonna cut my issues with this out or not. Ay, ay, ay. I might. Or maybe not. I don't know. I'm not really sure how long it took, is the thing. I've only been doing this 11 minutes, but then again, I pretty much... Yeah, okay, I was probably 10 minutes, so yeah, I think I will, So now we go down. Brand new area! Hehe! So finally, a human comes! Is this the core? Are you the last boss? No, I'm not! I'm not some boss to defeat, and you're not even at the core! Yeah, I figured. I'm Shameless. Oh, excuse my manners. I'm Isla. I'm what you call a third-generation advanced dimension AI. Third generation also means I need 3 times more energy to function. Then I got called a machine with poor sustainability. And they pulled the plug on me. Literally! Is that rude? So now I'm running using a battery. Very mobile, if I do say so myself. Hmm? Who pulled the plug? I think she said her name is Yamato. You know her too, don't you? You're talkative. Shameless, I got the information from the UC database. Isla is originally a farm bot AI. She didn't only help run a farm, but she was also an emotional support AI for her master. That's probably why she's so talkative. I see. Come on, let's talk a little more. I promise I'm worth your time. Isla, will anything good come out of plugging you back in again? Oh, of course! If I have enough power, I can use my authority to give you access to the gates that lead to the core. I repeat, my authority! Right, I got it. So you need an outlet. I'll try to figure something out. Artificial primitive cave. So now we have, basically, 4 different ways we can go. I like the wrecked bus. That's just, I like the aesthetic. I love this game's aesthetic. Huh. I don't think we've, have we seen guys that look like that before? Because that's a little unusual. Looks like a boss from Eco. Ico? So you have to go on your bike across here. Oh, jeez. Yeah, that's difficult. What happens if I take this up here? Oh, right. You want to do this first. Get these strand chips. Fall into the water again, because you're an idiot. And don't remember exactly what's beneath you from one moment to the next. Okay. I'm not very good at that. And of course, by that point, I'm... Right. So... There we go. Let's just... Yeah. And now we've got a flight segment. Careful. The good news is that despite what we're driving, we have the hitbox of a Toho protagonist up first. So don't worry too much about all the buzzsaws. And remember what they said, the flight unit's pretty much a hologram. Oh, fucker. Go. Yeah, but of course. Alright. Ugh, okay. Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna have to do this again. You want to be able to get up there while you are, basically, you know, while the thing is, you want to time it so that you can jump, double jump to the flying block. And we push in an actual plug and get a warp back to Isla. See? Welcome back, Ceruby. I feel so invigorated. Not so quick. We've only managed one. Yep. So, I'm gonna go this way. And another. One of these. Oh, darn it. Yeah, thank you. Let's see. That thing is kind of interesting looking, isn't it? Alright, well, fine. Don't have to do it this way. The easiest way to deal with that is there. Ah, damn it. Okay, fine. If you're standing on it right... Yep. Too high. But that's too low. There we go. Yes. One. Still too low. Nope. Definitely too low. Too high. Not quite as high, but still too high. Yeah, this is why you sort of want to... Ugh, I am not very good at this today. Do I? Yep. There we go. Let's try this. At least one of those things should be back. Good. There we go. Yeah, that's the easiest way to do it. I'm just not very good at it. The idea should be that you stand on each one to get through the two blocks. But... Well, you know me. That was... Ow, fucker. And now just wait for the blocks to respawn and go this way. Screw you too, dude. Let's see. Let's go up first. And get these tran chips. If you go down first, you may have to come back to get the damn chips. And to do this, you have ground pounded. Welcome back, Ceruby. Isn't power a wonderful thing? I feel as if my skin is clearer and my body looks toned. And you're getting increasingly talkative as well. Third one left to go. This is a nice area to hopefully grind for health and or element gun ammo. Again. Freeze it. Come through. Yeah, luckily your beams will also break blocks. Sneaky, but not too sneaky. So you hit that switch. You're going to want to basically make use of this platform, but you have to race it so that you don't get murdered. Yeah, I'm not sure if there's... I don't know if there's anything there, or... Ow. Yes, there is, but it's hard to tell. And you just push this like it's a push block. Yeah. Not too shabby. Alright. One left. Welcome back, Ceruby. I never thought I'd be allowed to bathe in energy so luxuriously. I feel so pampered. I just switched on the air conditioning around this area. I'm sure you'll find the environment a lot more comfortable. See? Can you feel the fresh breeze? I'm a cyborg, so I don't really get affected much by temperature or humidity. Oh, really? Well, that's a shame. Once you reach my level of advanced AI technology, the environment versus the way you feel, so it is crucial to blah blah. Looks like the more energy we provide, the noisier she gets. Alright, fourth one. Gotta get them all. Come on, guys. Doesn't somebody want to give me health? Okay, I appreciate you. But not you. Alright, so... Now we go this way. And yeah, that's where we go after, of course, we get all this done. Alright, first, before we do anything, we go down. And that opens that. That is how, of course, we deal with the puzzle. Ow. Really? Come on. Alright, so... To get over there, you need to push this so that it's half on and half off. Push this over here and down. And that lets you jump up here. Now we get to the real puzzle. So we have that. Just look around. And that's of course the way you reset it on this part, so. Obviously we need to push this here. Push this over once. And that lets you come up here. So now we are gonna push this down. Now, we're gonna need to push this back that way. And you can kill those guys that way, that's fun too. Actually, no, whoops. Push that one more back that way, so that now that when we push this, it falls down that way. Now, we push this here, and that way, and then you can push this that way. Crud, I don't... Yeah, okay, that worked. And that lets you get up here. Come on, dudes. Gonna need to get up there. And the answer to how is we come up this way. And then again, we get a reset. Which you're gonna need, actually. Because the only way to get... Thank you! The only way to get that open is to push that, but then you can't get back up. So, hit the reset. Push it back down. Push it over. Alright, so you come over here, and you look at these. So now... Right. Right, okay, so... If you push this way, good. You have to get... Ah, shit. Okay, no, I can do that. Right, I forgot. Okay, good. And now, you just have to push this one over. And there we go! And of course, there's a reset up there just in case you screw it up. Because I did the first time. And here, you shoot it into the whatever it's called. And as you can see, we have all 50 Tran chips. Welcome back, Ciruby. I feel it. The energy is surging inside me. I feel like an empowered AI that don't need no master. Sure. So anyway, the gates to the core are fully accessible. Thanks! Ayla, before we go, can I ask you if you have any information on what we could expect? Let me think. There's a large globe made of astral carbon at the core. I know a lot of energy is being collected there from areas around the realm, but that's about all I know. If it's collecting energy, it means there's a use for it, right? It's a lot, though. Maybe somebody wants to use it to travel to another dimension? That means it might create a black hole at least 30 million kilometers wide. If Yamato's from a higher dimension and is only here to do some research, there really is no reason for her to stay. Yeah, it would be the logical choice to eventually find a way back. Ciruby, we don't have any time to lose. Except, of course, we totally do, because it's a game with the whole take-your-time mechanic. So, we're a little bit early, but once we get through here, we are going to have a boss fight gauntlet, I believe. So, I'm going to save it here. So thank you guys for joining me for Let's Play Transiruby, and I will see you next time. Have a great evening. Goodbye.